I feel like there's some unintentional theme happening, and I tripped over this poem today, and it seems to fit within that theme, and, well, here we go. Praying by Mary Oliver. It doesn't have to be the blue iris. It could be weeds in a vacant lot or a few small stones. Just pay attention. Then patch a few words together and don't try to make them elaborate. This isn't a contest, but the doorway into thanks and a silence in which another voice may speak. Praying by Mary Oliver. I'll see you tomorrow.